Harriette Moore was born in West Palm Beach in 1902. A lifelong educator, she taught in elementary schools throughout Brevard County. Married to Harry T. Moore, founder of the first branch of the NAACP in Brevard, the Moores pushed for equal pay for teachers and were leading civil rights activists in Florida and the nation during the 30s and 40s. Stay tuned to WUCF throughout the summer as we celebrate the women who've led the way through history in our state and our nation.